guys, Nikolai here. So today I will be touring you to the newly updated Castle Pete. Grounded dropped the super duper update and I have to say it's really good. Loving the new contents, especially the new decors. So first off, I decided to put some man statues outside. Don't mind the reveal here. I also built the new grass and stem palettes. Honestly, they look so good and cute. Of course, added the new bracers. Looks great. We got the big and a small one. Also, this gate rope is new if you guys watch my first tour of the maze. So, inside, I added the gong up in the third tower. They are just secret turrets now, but yeah, the gong looks funny with the man pose. But yeah, I like the buff. Wish it was longer though. Now let's go inside. There's a mat statue to greet the visitors when you go inside. Now the main hall is cozy living vibe with all the new decors. This table though, it's really good. They nailed that design. We finally got a legit fireplace and the vibe of this main area of the castle just makes me happy. The new statues and vases are really nice. Now let's go to my favorite part, my bedroom, Pete's bedroom. I updated the floor to burr so it looks better and expensive. So this part is like the living room with the new couch and shelves. I added new pinecone wardrobes, like this room is much cleaner now. The new bed is one of my favorites, like the buff it gives you, it's great. So this room is very decorated. I love putting details in every part of the room. Now this next area is a new addition to Castle Pete. We now got a dedicated hot tub room, like this is our bathroom, but them kids can open the pond. The new hot tub is cool. I love the healing effects it gives you. Yeah, this is just a cute little place that I have added to Castle Pete. The next one is a new addition as well, on the opposite side. It's our new dining area, even though we don't eat in a table. I wish they added the new single chair, like the gross one is not it. But yeah, can't complain much, but this is room, it's such a vibe, I love it. So yeah, basically that's all the new stuff I've added to Castle Pete. I really did use a lot from the new update and the decors are really good. And I want more, like potted plants, like a vase with a spring on it would be nice. Also like a potted clover, a tiny mushroom. Yeah, it would be so cute if we have more of those, like, because I'm keep using the planters. Overall, the update is pretty solid. I love the wasp content. So yeah, thank you guys for checking out my video. Hope you enjoy the updated tour. If you guys want me to make more video, please comment down. And please excuse my voice, it's not that good. But thank you guys. Have a good day and see you guys. Thank you.
Thank you.